spot sucks. No one cares.
Hey, what's wrong, sweetie?
People are hurting.
Oh, I'm sure it'll be okay.
I hope you're right.
Mr. Cummins, right on time.
That'll be two today, Lorna.
Oh, good morning, sir. Here's your coffee with creamer. And what can I get for you?
Water will be fine, thank you.
Of course. Here's a menu.
Why today?
I beg your pardon?
Why'd you stop today?
Charity.
And the other 364 days that I stood on that corner.
A man should make his own life.
Have you decided?
But he's having.
That'll be coffee and an apple pie. Sound good?
No creamer, please.
You bet.
So what happened?
Junkie.
I think I deserve the truth.
Do you? I was an army medic. I got out to take care of my mother. She had cancer, and I thought if I gave up everything, I could save her. She died. So.
I see.
And I look for work. Chop Christmas trees, I peeled shrimp, stuff like that. But all permanent jobs require an address, so.
Here you go.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
Everything looks satisfactory, Lorna.
How's your daughter, Mr. Cummins?
She's better.
Oh, good. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Your little girl. Well, this was her idea, wasn't it?
What do you know of my daughter?
Well, most people look away and try to pretend I don't exist. But she always smiles. She looks right at me and she smiles. She makes me feel human for a moment.
I always said the world didn't deserve charity. What's so amusing?
Your wife picked the name.
Yes.
What's her diagnosis?
Leukemia.
Prognosis?
We just need the right person to sign up for the bone marrow registry.
You weren't a match.
No. My wife might have been if she were still alive.
Sorry.
She'll be fine.
Enjoy.
So why don't you check into a shelter?
Overcrowded.
Food stamps?
Need an address.
What about the churches?
Preoccupied with politics, short-term missions.
Aren't all homeless people lazy or criminals?
That's more comfortable than admitting you can be me. Give or take a tragedy or two.
If God were only kinder.
If only people were kinder.
I didn't know.
Did you want to know?
So I'm damned because I don't throw you a coin every now and then.
Money is never the answer. Not for me. Not for you. Not even for charity.
Check, please.
Charity special. Because she loves the unlovable. Like me. And you. Just like God.
Yes?
What's the matter?
It's charity.
That poor child.
I pray she'll be all right.
Don't you sometimes wish there was something more that you could do besides pray?
Maybe there is.
All right, go high.
I wish one of us had been a match. She'd be proud of what you did for him.
Lorna, how is he?
The best.
Lorna, what's his name?
His name is Greg.